Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum. Today we are reading our computer keyboard book for class 1, the third edition. We have completed our first chapter and I hope you have done the exercise of first chapter as well. Now we will start today the second chapter of our book, which is parts of a computer. Now first of all, as we all know that our body has many parts. Same like our body, our computer has many parts too. जैसे हमारी body के different parts होते हैं, हमारे computer के भी बहुत सारे parts होते हैं. अब सबसे पहले हम लोग let us label the body parts in the figure given on page number 7. Take out your book, open page number 7. And tell me which part of our body is this. Head, arm, chest, knee or foot? What part is this? Right, this is head. H-E-A-D. You will write here head. Now, what part of our body is this? Is it arm, chest, knee or foot? This is an arm. A-R-M. Arm. What part is this? Knee, foot or chest? This is knee. K N double E knee. This is foot. F double O T foot. The last body part left here is this. What part is this? This is called chest. C H E S, T, chest. Now these are the body parts. But a computer is made up of following main parts. Let us discuss about the main parts of our computer. Kaun kaun se parts hote hain hamare computer ke? Monitor, CPU box, keyboard and mouse. The first part is a monitor. A monitor looks like exactly the TV. ठीक है? ऐसे दिखते हैं हमारे monitors. These are called monitors. Now, monitors look like TVs. You can see pictures and words on them. आप लोग इसमें क्या देख सकते हैं? इसमें आप लोग different pictures देख सकते हैं. आप लोग words भी देख सकते हैं. Now, here is a small activity on page number 8. What you have to do is, here are several dots in this figure. You have to put a scale and a pencil. You will put scale on point 1 to point 2 and draw a line joining them both together. You will do exactly the same with all the dots, joining them together. 3 to 4, 4 to 5, 5 to 6 and 6 to 7. In the same way, from 7 to 8, and 8 to 9, 9 to 10, and then 10 to 11. I have completed half exercise and you will do it half by yourself, okay? And also color it. The second part of a computer is a CPU box. This is a CPU box. This is how exactly a CPU looks like. A CPU box contains the CPU, stands for Central Processing Unit. सीपीयू का मतलब क्या होता है? सीपीयू का मतलब होता है बेटा सेंट्रल प्रोसेसिंग यूनिट। सेंट्रल प्रोसेसिंग यूनिट इसलिए कहा जाता है बिकॉज दिस इज द पार्ट दैट कंट्रोल्स ऑल द अदर पार्ट्स ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर सिस्टम। अगर ये सीपीयू नहीं होगा तो हमारा कंप्यूटर काम नहीं कर सकता, बिल्कुल नहीं। द सीपीयू इज द ब्रेन ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर। जिस तरह हमारे बॉडी पार्ट्स में हमारे पास ब्रेन होता है, उसी तरह से अ कंप्यूटर हैज अ ब्रेन टू। एंड व्हाट इज कंप्यूटर्स ब्रेन? अ सीपीयू इज कंप्यूटर्स ब्रेन। इट कंट्रोल्स ऑल द अदर पार्ट्स ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर। Here is an interesting activity too. Now here are four colors: green, yellow, three, red, blue. Green, yellow, red and blue. What will you do is, यहाँ पर इस फिगर में आप लोगों के पास नंबर्स लिखे हैं 1, 2, 3 and 4. You will color these four different parts, these four different colors, ठीक है? Number one पे आप green color करेंगे, जहाँ 2 लिखा है वहाँ yellow color, जहाँ 3 है वहाँ red and जहाँ 4 है वहाँ blue color. On page number 10, here we have the third part of a computer, which is a keyboard. This is how a keyboard looks like. It is rectangular in shape. A keyboard has many keys on it. Keyboard पे बहुत सारे buttons होते हैं जिन्हें हम लोग key कहते हैं. These keys are used for writing on the computer. With these keys, we can write anything on a computer. You can write your name, your school name, your address, your phone number with the help of this keyboard. This is known as typing. आप जो भी लिख रहे होंगे keyboard के जरिए, उसे हम typing कहते हैं. Write your name in the blank space below. What is your name? Yes, now write your name in this blank and color the keys that have the letters of your name. For example, here is any name. I say Aisha. A I S H A, Aisha. Now you will color the keys with your name, with the letters of your name. For example, A, I, S, H, and A again. Now count the numbers of keys on this keyboard. What will you do is, you will have to count the keys, the total keys on this whole keyboard, and you will write the total number here in this blank. Page number 11, and the third part of a computer is mouse. You have probably seen this mouse in your houses or in anywhere. But the mouse of a computer is different than this. The mouse of a computer looks like this. It is connected with the computer through a wire. The mouse of a computer cannot run and eat. ये mouse ना तो बेचारा भाग सकता है और ना ही कुछ खा सकता है. But like the mouse in Google's house, it has a long tail. It has two or more buttons. Here this wire, we have called it a tail, and on top of it there are two buttons. It helps us draw pictures and point at things on a computer monitor. इससे हम क्या कर सकते हैं? हम इससे कुछ भी draw कर सकते हैं. Keyboard से हम कुछ भी लिख सकते थे, but with the help of mouse we can draw any picture on a computer. Here is a small activity 2. On the left side, here is a CPU. And on the right side, here is a monitor. Now, we will have to find a way for CPU to reach to the computer. Hold your pencil in your hands and find a way with me. CPU will move from here, will turn from here, will turn here and go straight from here and will reach to the computer. So we have successfully reached the CPU to its computer. Other devices that can be attached to a computer are speakers and printers. We have learned about four different parts of a computer. But except the four parts, हमारे पास और भी devices हैं जो computer के साथ connect हो सकती हैं. Here are the two devices, speakers and printers. Let us learn about these devices separately. What are speakers? Speakers look like this. You probably have one in your house. A speaker is used to listen to recorded voice as well as music. Two speakers are usually attached to a computer. Speakers kis liye istemal hote hain? Hamari jo bhi recorded awaaz hoti hai, humne kuch bhi record kiya hai, wo sunne ke liye as well as music ke liye bhi speakers use hote hain. Usually हमारे पास दो speakers अटैच होते हैं एक साथ. The second device is a printer. Using a printer, you can take a copy on paper of whatever you see on the computer monitor. Printer की help से आप अपने monitor पे कोई भी picture जो आप चाहते हैं कि वो आपके पास किसी paper पर paste होकर आ जाए, तो you can use printer for that. For example, any cartoon character that you like, आप उसकी पिक्चर लेना चाहते हैं पेपर के ऊपर, तो आप इस प्रिंटर से उसकी पिक्चर ले सकते हैं. Now that paper that you have copied a picture is called a printout. Here is our chapter is done. We will move to the exercise of this chapter. On page number 13, let's start exercise number 1. Circle and color the objects that are parts of a computer. क्या करना है आपने? यहाँ पर 6 images हैं हमारे पास. आपने इनमें से सिर्फ उन parts पर color करना है कि जो computer का हिस्सा है. For example, the number 1 is CPU, then is Apple, a mouse, a teapot, a monitor and a printer. Color the pictures that are a part of a computer. Let's move to exercise number 2. Fill in the blanks with the correct words. A. A computer monitor looks like a printer, monitor, TV, CPU, type A. The correct answer is TV. B is the dash is the brain of the computer. Computer ka brain kya hai? Exactly, CPU. The CPU is the brain of the computer. C is the keys of the keyboard are used for dash. Kis liye use hoti hain keyboard ki keys? For typing. T-Y-P-I-N-G, typing. D, a mouse helps to draw pictures on a computer. Monitor. The answer is monitor. A dash is used to take a copy of what we see on the monitor on a sheet of paper. A printer is used to take a copy. Exercise number 3 is write T for the true statement and F for the false one. हमें ट्रू स्टेटमेंट के लिए टी यूज करना है और फॉल्स के लिए एफ लिखना है. ए इज The CPU stands for Central Pointing Unit. Is it true? Central Pointing Unit hota hai CPU? No, Central Processing Unit hota hai. So this is false. We will mention it with an F. B is, a keyboard has only 10 keys. A keyboard has keyboard only 10 keys? No, it is false. A computer mouse is the brain of a computer. Mouse is the brain of a computer or CPU is the brain of a computer? Exactly, the CPU is the brain of a computer. So this is false. D is, a computer mouse helps to point at things on a computer monitor. Exactly, it is true. Speakers are used to listen to music. Yes, we use speakers to listen to music. This is true. On page number 16, here is a worksheet. Worksheet number 2. Here we have small, very interesting activities that we have to do. In the first activity is, search and circle the names of 5 computer parts in the grid given below. कोई से भी 5 computer parts आपने इस grid में से ढूंढने हैं और उन्हें circle कर देना है. For example, मैं कोई एक बता देती हूँ आपको, monitor. First line में है हमारे पास monitor. I will circle it with a blue color. Now you have to find the 4 other parts by yourself. Okay? Activity number 2 is match the following. Column A and column B. हमें column A को column B के content से match करना है. Number 1 is a CPU. CPU looks like a television or a brain of a computer. What is a CPU? CPU is the brain of a computer. So we will match CPU from column A to brain of a computer for column B. In the same way, you will do the other two in your textbooks. For example, a keyboard. Keyboard is used for typing. Exactly. So we will match keyboard with typing. The last one is a monitor, and a monitor looks like a television. Now, in the third exercise is, write the names of the 2 parts of a computer shown below. In 2 parts ke naam batane aapko. What is this? It looks like a TV, and we can see cartoons or any other picture here in it. So what is this? It is a monitor. What is this? A monitor. M-O-N-I-T-O-R. In the second picture, here is a box. It is known as the brain of a computer and it controls all the parts of a computer. What is this? This is a CPU, Central Processing Unit. Now, all the work that has been done till now, you have to do it in your textbooks. Okay, so in your exercise notebooks, you will first make a title page for chapter 2, Parts of Computers. And from the next page, you will start writing. Question number 1, fill in the blanks. You will first put date and day on the red line. ठीक है? Now A is dash I the things made by us to make our work easier. Tell me, what are the things that are made by us and helps making our work easier? Machines. What? Machine. What is the spelling of machines? M A C H I N E S. Machines are the things made by us to make our work easier. B is, a computer dash helps to point at things on a monitor. Tell me, kis cheez se hum monitor par cheezein point kar sakte hain? Kaun se part se? Exactly, mouse. What is the spelling of mouse? MOUSE. A computer mouse helps to point at things on a monitor. C is, a computer is a dash machine. Computer is a smart machine. SMART, smart machine. On page next, you will start writing true false. Question number 2, write T for the true statement and F for the false one. A is, a pair of scissors is a simple machine. Is a pair of scissors a simple machine? Yes, scissors is a simple machine. So it is true. Speakers are not the main part of a computer. Exactly, speakers are not the main part of a computer. True. We cannot print on a paper using a printer. It is false.